I'm a different star, flying over streets and our broken hearts. But they can't even touch us, we found a different beat. Paradise is waiting and we bought the lease. Ooh, getting caught in the mist, there's so many they'll never get out of. They're feeding the fears and the doubts. So today is Dressage to Music Championship Day. Megwin is being turned out because we have an Uber late start time of 5 o'clock. It is really raining here, as you will see. And if you've been following my Instagram stories, you will have seen that it has, I think pretty much everywhere in the country, to be fair, been raining for the last 3 or 4 days. And my menage is currently a swimming pool. Luckily for today, we will be indoors. The championship is being held at Berry Farm, which you probably already know is quite a local venue to us, only half an hour or so up the road, and a venue that Mega is quite familiar with now. So that's a very, very good thing, and we will take that. But this weekend has not been without its dramas. So all this week, Mega and I have been doing some arena hire, practicing. We haven't actually done our dressage to music test since the qualifier, which I'll put the link for that vlog below. So this will be our second time running through our floor plan in a competition environment. So we headed for an arena hire yesterday and we ran through our floor plan for the final time ahead of the champs today. All went really well, probably the nicest that it's actually gone to date. This week has been a bit of a game changer actually, thanks to a lesson with Daisy and lots of practicing. I feel like we're in the best possible position that we could be in for today. Anyway, we did the practice run and it was all really good. Put her back on the lorry because it was raining, and Madam decided to get her bridle caught on a hook or something. I don't even know what happened, but it all happened so quickly. And snapped her bridle the day before a championship. And Mega wears a Pierce of Sweden Nirak bridle, which are obviously manufactured in Sweden. So not very easy to get hold of in the UK. The one that she had, I ordered online, but obviously with it being a Saturday yesterday, trying to get hold of a pretty rare bridle in the UK with next day delivery for a Sunday was virtually impossible. So I was Googling and I managed to find a UK stockist that actually had one in her size in their shop, but it was a nearly 2 hour drive to go and pick it up. So my Saturday was a 4 hour round trip spent going picking up a new bridle for Madam. Let's hope it brings us luck. It's still raining. So the first task on arrival is to go and hand my music in.
This one is a little superstar. She actually went round really, really nicely. I'd say better than the qualifier, so I can't ask for any more than that. I have seen through the online scoring throughout the day that there have been a couple of quite high marks, so we shall see how we compare versus that. But to be honest, I'm just buzzing to be here. This is her second dressage to music competition. I'm not a dressage rider. She's not really a dressage horse. So we're buzzing to be here. I'm very, very happy just to have taken part. So yeah, I'll keep you guys updated with how we get on. We're home and the results are in. We came 10th, which for our first national championship I think is pretty bloody good going. We finished on a score of 67.36%. When I came out of the test, there wasn't really anything straight away that I was like, oh, I'm so annoyed that that happened. And I, you guys know, am overly critical of mine and Mega's performance these days, so for me to not want to change anything, that for me is a massive win anyway. Never mind, go and get placed in a national championship. So yeah, I'm so pleased with her. So, so proud. We've worked really hard on our dressage and these last couple of weeks in preparation for this. So that makes this feeling all the more sweeter. I hope you guys have enjoyed coming along to the championships with us, and I hope to take you to another one in the very near future. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and we shall see you very soon. Bye, guys!